challenge in. Messi.
He's got his shot off now.
The defenders managed to get in the way there. Guiding it through.
In on the goalkeeper.
Ronaldo.
One in front, they would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah.
Bale. Bale! What a lovely death finish that was. Well, he's grabbed the chance presented to him by the opposing goalkeeper.
Well, the keeper, he's taken a chance and been made to pay.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Here's a chance to attack. Oh, they're pressing in at him. Sergio Busquets. Well, here comes the support. Headed down to a teammate. He's coming forward with some danger. Luis Suarez. Rakitic. Excellent work with the tackle. It's with Marco Asensio. Taking on the defenders.
Lionel Messi!
He's blocked the shot well. Modric. Dembele. Toni Kroos. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Into the middle from Messi. Oh, that's good defending. It goes out wide again. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Mina. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. There's good progress with this attack. And there's the cutback. Free kick given away by Messi. Here's Isco. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Very weak challenge.
Marco Asensio!
Neatly intercepted. Modric. Marco Asensio. Lionel Messi. Is there any other fixture, Alan, that can create such anticipation? And here's the shot. Plenty of power, but not too much direction. Bale. Modric. Return pass. Aldo.
Shot up!
It's kept out incredibly by Ter Stegen.
Well, he's bailed his teammates out there.
Well, he's cut that out well, well read. Getting forward well as a team now. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Gareth Bale. Samuel Umtiti. Well read by the defender. And it's gone out of play there. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Luis Suarez. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Coutinho. Samuel Umtiti. striding forward.
Coutinho!
That's the right kind of football dive to turn the shot away. Corner now for Barcelona. Fourth official has indicated 3 more minutes.
Ronaldo threads it through.
Real chance. Marco Asensio. Goal!
Well, they look pleased with themselves, and no wonder the way they stroke the ball about and created the finish, picked out the spare man in the box.
For Real Madrid, they're just emphasising their superiority and widening the margin.
Yeah, I think so, and you look at their overall play and they've deserved it.
Well, this is the sort of football you associate with Real Madrid.
That's good movement forward here. Trying to find Cristiano Ronaldo.
It's their corner.
Gone short with the corner. Coming towards the near...
Well, that's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left it. Here in the Bernabeu, we're underway in the second half. Bale. Well, a corner to... because of that deflection.
Decided to take a short corner this time. Very good distance to the clearance.
Sergio Ramos. Marco Asensio. Real Madrid looking good with this attack.
Trying to get the ball in behind.
Modric! Off the post!
Short the corner this time.
Marcelo. Rafael Varane. Modric.
It's a pass, another putt.
Shots on here. Coming up, a corner.
Throws through the corner.
Luis Suarez. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Dembele!
Got to be quick now. In goes the tackle, and it's a corner because of it.
It's Messi's corner.
It's not ripped.
Surely! Great move, great goal.
Scoring from a set piece, it's so satisfying. Conceding, less so.
Well, I think you might hear afterwards that this one was as a result of a training ground routine. Well worked.
Oh, that is a fantastic goal.
Yeah, he's close in, but he kept his head down.
He's looking for the cross. Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. That will be a free kick against Barcelona. Bale.
Keeper has reached it and rescued his side.
Well, that's all they can do at the moment, concede the corners.
Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner.
Isco!
He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation from the fans. And...
that is a foul by Sergio Ramos.
Mina.
Mina, onto the attack now. Dembele.
That's an excellent cross.
Goalkeeper hangs on. Headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball.
Messi.
Good work to stop the opposition, but he's got to clear it now. going wide again to impose their quality, Real Madrid. Well, that is another corner. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. Dembele. Neat interpassing from Barcelona.
Good challenge here.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Modric, quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. An incisive pass. Suarez!
Corner, Barcelona.
Mena! Well, he's tried for his second goal of the game. Keeper's got the better of him this time.
Well, you thought there was only one winner there, but in the end it was the keeper that came forward and did the business.
Mena. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Tackle here.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Well, that's good support as they build this attack. Luis Suarez.
Well, down on the touchline, getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreve. Jeff.
He landed really awkwardly on his shoulder there and is in some discomfort. But he's a tough cookie. I think he'll stay out there.
Jeff, thank you very much. Striding forward, purposefully.
Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Carvajal.
Good work from the right-back, Carvajal, with the cross. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper.
Bale.
Aiming for the dangerous head of Ronaldo.
Definitely a throw in there. It's with Marco Asensio.
Neatly intercepted. Messi.
Modric. Luis Suarez. Marcelo. Modric.
And here they are on the attack. The break is definitely on. Ronaldo! It's a remarkable goal from a remarkable player. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, we'll look back in 50 years' time and regard this lad. Ronaldo is one of the very best players that's ever kicked a ball.
Goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, that he'll want to come to an end sooner rather than later here.
Played. This is how they love to play on the break. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Carvajal. We go back to the goalkeeper here, can't blame him for that. Look at this, I know he fancies himself as an outfield player in training, he always plays an outfield player, but this could be crazy.
He's got to get rid of the ball quickly.
Well,
this goalkeeper has bags of confidence. And there's the last blast on the whistle today.